Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. Today in social media marketing, we'll discuss about video marketing. How videos marketing are actually mushrooming all over the world, how video marketing is growing rapidly, what are the statistics that actually tells about the growth of video marketing, what are the strategies that you can think of implementing as far as video marketing is concerned, and what types of various video marketing techniques are available for us. Let's get started with it. Let us see some of the statistics that are available with us as far as videos online are concerned. 5 billion videos watched on YouTube every single day. 5 billion videos are watched on YouTube every single day. That is a staggering number. 87% of users watch videos on Twitter. We talk about Twitter as sending across messages to each other, but Twitter is more and more used to actually transmit and send across videos, images, infographics, but videos are increasingly used on Twitter, and that accounts to nearly 87% of the users. 500 million users watch videos every single day. That is a huge, huge number. 92% mobile videos are shared. Mobiles, the smartphones are increasingly used, and its penetration is so deep that 92% of mobile videos are shared. 87% online marketers use video market. Video content is actually the in thing right now as far as online marketing, internet marketing, or digital marketing is concerned. And this numbers clearly gives the testimony to the fact that more and more companies, big, small, large enterprises, are increasingly using videos actually to send across a message. The videos can be in terms of the how-tos, the videos can be product demos, the videos can be tutorials, and the videos can be manuals and other things. A lot of videos are being increasingly used by the businesses all around the world, and these numbers actually are driving home the point that videos are the next big thing as far as internet or online marketing is concerned. Now, what types of advertising types are available as far as videos are concerned? How actually you can go about creating a video and advertise them? Now, if you see, this is the first type. Within the video, you actually, if you want to play a video on YouTube, and before the actual video comes on in front of your screen, an ad displays. The ad actually displays with a skip ad button to it, and this is actually called as the to view in stream ads. The video is being streamed, before that the ad appears here. Now the second type is overlay in video. The video is actually playing the whatever the video that you want to play, but on the top of it you will see an ad, and that actually is called the overlay in video ads. Then we have got the true view in display ad. If you see the ad here and the ad here, the video that you are playing right now is being played here, and you will see the ads here. Then again, this is called the display ad, a big size one, and here you will see here also the video, whatever the video that you are playing is being played here, as well as you can see the ads. Now these are the different types of ads that you can create as far as video marketing is concerned. Now, what are the strategies that you can think of implementing as far as video marketing for your business is concerned? Set purpose. What is the purpose? What is the objective? Why is that you are actually creating a video? That purpose, that objective has to be set first. That is the number one priority. Next is determine the topic. What is that the topic that you actually want to create a video on? And the topic can be, say, a manual, the topic can be how to do, a topic can be a product demo, a topic can be any information that you want to project of your company through a video. And that actually is the topic that you need to determine before you actually go about creating an ad. Then generate curiosity. When we talk about videos are basically visuals, the visuals that appear on the screen, and the videos, the videos have to generate certain curiosity among the users. You have to think out of box, you have to be a innovative and novel approach. When you do this, it actually creates curiosity among the users. When the curiosity is generated among the users, there is every likelihood that the users will be able to share those videos. The more the users share the videos, the better. You can share the videos on Twitter, on Facebook, on the website, on other social media platforms, where including the email marketing campaigns. When the videos are actually disseminated across to your users and when they share it, there is every possibility that these videos could go viral. But to go viral, it has to have something that generates curiosity in the videos. Then the engaging. The videos have to be engaging. The video should be able to talk to the users. The more the engagement, the better. It has to be more interactive. Make it novel, make it funny, make it curiosity. The more the engagement, the better for the videos. Multiple channels. Target multiple channels. You can send videos to your users on email. You can disseminate the videos on Facebook, on Twitter, on LinkedIn, on StumbleUpon, and of course other social media platforms, on the blogs, on the landing pages. The more you actually promote and increase the visibility of your videos, the better. It actually creates a lot of enthusiasm among the users, and the users love those videos. The videos have to be formatted in such a way that, you know, they can be easily played or downloaded on the smartphones. The more the visibility, the better. In fact, in the content marketing itself, content marketing is not just about text or writing articles. Content marketing can also be video marketing. The videos that you are promoting, the videos that you are creating, actually create the visibility for your company, and it creates a brand identity for your company. So these are some of the strategies you can think of implementing as far as your video marketing strategy is concerned. Now, some of the benefits that you can derive out of video marketing. Visuals create impact. Absolutely, the visuals create an impact on the subconscious mind of the users. It actually plays a big role. Users share videos, wider reach. The more the users share the videos, the wider the reach, and it actually can go viral as well. Mobility penetration. The users on the go, they are using smartphones for virtually everything, including interacting on social media, reading articles, browsing websites, the blogs, as well as watching videos. And the mobility of the smartphone is actually increasing day by day. More potential to go viral. If you create a video that is creative, that is innovative, that is novel, that is out of box, there is every possibility that the video can go viral, and there is a possibility. Searchable in Google, visibility and conversions. The videos are searchable. The video that you create, it has got in it to actually come up in the top pages of the Google. Then the visibility increases. When the visibility increases, conversions happen. And these are some of the immense benefits that you can derive out of video marketing. In conclusion, what we have seen in this video are the statistics, the video marketing types, the strategies, and the benefits. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.